Hello, this is Matt with a wrap-up of my 500 quarter search. I did not find any silver, I did not find any W's, but I had a good time. And all these on this side will go back to Coinstar, and I will do the Amazon gift card so there's no fee. I did find a good amount of 60s, 70s, 80s, and then Bicentennial. So I think that's cool. I found five potential errors that I will, you know, get under a microscope. I found six Nutellas for my coin cave. He likes the dirty quarters. These were just the little ones that had a little bit of an offset. So again, probably not something to cherish, but I'll at least keep them set aside. And then if you go up here, these were just more difficult dates that I remembered that were hard to find, so I put them aside. Harper's Ferry and Homestead, there are a couple of things to look for, so I want to keep those. I have some beautiful conditioned quarters that really caught my eye. And then 2019 and 2020, again, I did not find any W's, but I for now I want to keep those clean and separate because they're in beautiful condition. For rarity wise, I found my 2009s, so America Samoa all the way to Guam. These are just a lower mintage year. So I think this was a successful hunt. I'm excited. It was more fun than I expected. And even though I didn't find silver or a W, I think this was a pretty awesome hunt. So I'm excited. I'm finished, and I'm going to wrap these all up. See you guys next time.